Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. In this video, I will be showing you how to remove lock screen on Amazon Fire tablet. The first thing you want to do is tap on Settings. Once in Settings, you are going to scroll down until you see the option Security and Privacy. You are going to tap on Security and Privacy, and at the top of the screen, you will see Lock Screen Password. You are going to simply toggle that off, and it's going to ask you to confirm your current PIN, and you can simply enter your current PIN, then tap on Finish. And once you have done that, the lock screen will now be turned off. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe.